Roxy, who says that murder's not an art? And who, in case she doesn't hang, can say she started with a bang? Roxy Hart. Think of those autographs I'll sign. Good luck to ya,
Roxy.
And I'll appear in a lavalier that goes all the way down to my waist.
Here a ring, there a ring, everywhere a ring.
But always in the best of taste.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Velma Kelly in an act of desperation.
Watch this. They have to imagine it with two people. It's swell with two people. First, I.
Then she.
Here's a few more parting shots. This one did in perfect unison.
You'd notice some.
If someone in the movie show yelled, "Fire in the second row, this whole place is a powder keg,"
you'd notice some.
and even without clucking like a hen, everyone gets noticed now and then. Unless, of course, that personage should be invisible, inconsequential. Me. Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know.
The first time anywhere there's been an act of this nature. Not only